Activist and winner of America's Next Top Model and Dancing with the Stars, Nyle Dimarco, stopping at the University of Tennessee this week. We're told Dimarco will be leading a lecture on language literacy and advocacy within the deaf community and beyond. The free event is set to start at 7 p.m. this Thursday. It's happening at the Student Union on UT's campus. Anyone is welcome to attend.